I got perfect peach from Whole Foods, just like this picture. I peeled and cut them. And the next step is to steam the peach and then blend. I set 50 minutes timer and blend it. Now, Puree is done. It's super creamy and yummy.